pissed off. My Xbox 360 downgraded itself to an Xbox 360 Halo Edition because it refused to eject the CD. You know why? Because the freaking belt broke. Now, Microsoft is pretty cool. Microsoft is pretty cool. I did call them up, and I got through pretty quick through their automated phone support system, and they're going to ship me a FedEx box and repair it for free, even though this machine is blatantly out of warranty. I bought it, you know, launch night. So, anyway, it's like, you know, holiday weekend. No Xbox 360, no Gears of War. What am I going to do? I'm going to go out and buy another one. That's the calendar on my refrigerator. It shows me all, like, the release dates for all up-and-coming important games. And this is the true addiction. I just got back from EB Games to buy a core system to hold me over while Microsoft fixes, for free, my Xbox 360 premium system, right? Here it is. And why did I get it? So I can play Gears of War with my friends. Well, all my friends except for one. My friend Dave, who saw Gears of War on sale at Target for $39. What does he get instead? He gets Rayman for the freaking Wii system. Why? David, that's effing retarded. How dare you? Whatever. One busted system with a busted drive belt. There's the new system. And check this out. Actually, Microsoft put a sticker on the drive that says, do not move console with disc in the tray, because a bunch of F-tards were moving the orientation of the freaking Xbox, causing the discs to get permanently scratched, you idiots. Okay, the hard drive's in. Pop in the memory card, which has all my account data on it, which I was pretty lucky I moved it off. I removed the sticker, because, like, you can't, like, do it with the sticker on, you know? God, shit. I can't get the damn sticker off. Ah!